Thank you! Thank you for the new strat, coughing, my good person. Well, let's hope I kind of remember it. I kind of want to do the attempt now because I only have like 2 hours left before I go on the break before the race. Gotta get myself suited up and everything. And eat and drink and go to the bathroom.
What's a bathroom?
What's a bathroom?
Oh, hey, Gully Talked.
Dr. Wild, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing today?
Oh, hey, Dr. Wild. He said hi to me first. Ha!
I still say hello to them anyway.
I know, but I feel so special.
Yay.
Alright, I'm gonna go watch the rest of this video, and since I wanna hear it, I'm gonna go in my room so that it doesn't go on the mic.
Okay, enjoy. Okay. Alright, Yukuza. Thank you so much for the good luck wish, and have a fantastic night, my good person. If you say so, Ace. Hog skip skip is pretty annoying, but personally, I find the swamp last one to be very easy. But that's just me. Wow. Spot on. Oh, nice coughing. Very nice. Magic, the Ravio thing will appear when you, as soon as you enter Death Mountain. But yeah. And that's why the second will be glitched. Hawk, skip, skip. Gotcha, Ace. We're both very special indeed, Dr. Wild. Couldn't ask for anything better. Like, there's a scene where they show the volcano as soon as you exit the Moldorm cave, and I think that triggers the extra Ravio. I could be wrong, though, but that's my best guess at it. Ah, you nasty rat. Oh, that was dumb. Very small time lost, but it's not something that can't be made up, so we're good, we're pretty good. Usually it happens because of those nasty rats inside the sewers. you go southwest after the second thrust, he thrusts again. Nice. And all of his first part up till orbs. Cool. Thank you, Coughing. I will do my best to remember all that. If I get to the end of the end of this run. A vid would be very nice. Thank you, Coughing. Thank you. Ooh, it's the sharp pain. Well, that's weird. All right, Charlie. Have a fantastic day. I'll see you a little later. Oops. Oh, oops. Indeed, Ace. You begin to hold back the moment you start holding L. Yeah, we still save some time. What I'm doing exactly, I'm doing a speed run of the entire game from beginning to end. It should take about an hour and 40 minutes altogether. And I'm doing it by any means necessary, whether it be glitching, doing tricks, doing skips, whatever means necessary. And there are things that can get in the way that can cause to end the speedrun. But they're really cool, so I hope you enjoy Friend of Dr. Wild. Thank you. My favorite color, Dr. Wild, is green. Oh, nice, Dr. Wild. Nice. Oh, sweet, Blue Ruby. Dr. Wild, I'm, to be perfectly honest with you, I'm not concerned about YouTube in any way. But hey, if I get a lot, then I'll be alright with that. But my main goal is Twitch. Twitch is my main goal. YouTube, I'm not too concerned with YouTube all that much. But at the moment, Twitch is everything for me. But if YouTube is what's going to help me with Twitch, then by all means, I'm glad to have YouTube around. But definitely not my main goal. I appreciate the thought, Dr. Wild, I really do, but personally, I don't really care too much about being a mod, but I do appreciate the thought. As a matter of fact, I'd rather not be a mod, if that's fine. Unless you truly want me to, I won't stop you. But if you have rules you want me to uphold, then I will do my best to uphold them. So, a lot of unfair things could happen. just kidding. I wouldn't abuse my power, but I would try to uphold them in some way. Do I watch anyone else other than me streaming? Sometimes, Dr. Wild, whenever I have the time. There are people I do follow that I do watch. Crystal! Welcome back to the stream, my good person. How are you doing today? Too late for the blue one. Oh well. Uh, Okay, cool. Oh, that was a red one. Void it out. Hold on. Yeah, I think that would be an accurate number, Dr. Wild. I had a feeling I moved up a little too high. I hear you, Crystal. Hey, but I'm sure it wouldn't take too long to speedrun all the way back to Lower Castle now. Hey, little Suskin! Welcome back, my good person. What is up? Grinding Tower of Hero Clips? I hear ya. I'm about to do Tower of Hero Clips right now. I mean, soon. After I get through this cave. getting it more consistent now? Nice. Very nice, little Slitskin. Unfortunately, Dr. World, I'm not the biggest fan of Super Smash Bros. Brawl, so I don't want to speedrun games I don't really like. I do like Melee though. Of Melee? I'll have to think about that one, Dr. Wild. That's weird indeed, little Slitskin. Hey, Spencer! Welcome back to the stream, my good person. And if today's your sister's party, why don't you go enjoy? Like, are you waiting to recharge before you use the first tornado rod to get on the same level as the blue guy, or? Oh, you're sick in bed. Ah, that's what you meant. I thought when you said when you felt like, crap, I thought you meant you felt bad that you couldn't make it, but, or something, but, yeah. Yeah, now I understand that it's because you're sick. I hear you now. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, little Slitskin. Yes, you did use the first tornado rod already to get on the same level as the little blue one, or were you slightly below? Alright, you got it, Scott. Yeah, being sick is not fun, Spencer. I hear you on that one. Oh, you were slightly below. Okay. That's a little weird. Maybe the positioning... Maybe your positioning is slightly different, maybe? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, coughing. Like, when Link's just standing still, a little slit skin... Is this hat and his left ear sticking out of the wall? Or... They are, huh? That is weird. He usually doesn't hit me while I'm constantly slashing a sword. That's really weird. Or maybe I was just like, I don't know. My sister's pretty good, Scott. Thanks for asking. Sweet. Hey, Hamplan! Welcome back to the stream, my good person. What is up? Alright, Scott, I'll see you in a little bit. Runs are pretty good, Hamplan. This is my first run with the new Lowro Castle trial skip. It's gonna be good stuff. I'm very excited about tonight's weekly race as well. Hey, Farrah! Welcome back. Well, hello, Max. I take it that you are Dr. Wild's friend. If you're far enough from Ganon, he automatically thrusts. Nice. Thank you, Coffee. You're most welcome, Farrah. You're most welcome. Oh, not that skip hand plan. That skip was nothing. I'm talking about the Lovril Castle Trial skip. It's a much larger skip than that little ceiling clip. But yeah. Hopefully, Hamplan, the run goes well enough for me to make it towards the end. I hope so. I did kind of screw up Tower of Hera pretty badly, but I'm gonna keep going. Does that include all the quickie quick cancels as well, Coughing? Because, there are some things I do with quickie quick that helps certain parts, like, Dark Palace. Instead of the hookshot, I pull out the bow. As I get to the entrance so I can blow it up earlier, and I pull out the bow again at one of the other parts where you bomb the floor, and I use the bow to get into it early. But I don't know. Oh, what do I know? I'm not that good in this game anyway. I try my best, but it's But I still make mistakes. I think there were other things I do quick equip with. I don't remember though at the very moment. Or maybe that's just it. I don't know. But I've come to really like... I've come to really like quick equip though. I really don't want to give it up. Either way, if it's only like 3 to 5 seconds overall, I'm not concerned about it at all, really. I'll take the slight time loss, that's fine. If you say so, Coughing, if you say so. Oh, nice, Ace. Very nice. Alright, Farrah, see you in a little bit. Indeed, Ace. Indeed, the XL would definitely make that part easier. Hey Scott, welcome back. Well, that was bad. Thank you. Ah, I hear you, Ace. I'm sure you'll get it soon enough. Alright, Lulz. I'll see you at the race. Have a great day until then, my good person. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, that mini boss fight was bad. Not the Igors, but like the one before the big key. Yeah, that fight was bad. Well, unfortunately, Scott, I'm not that big of a fan of Kirby games in general, so I probably will not be speedrunning that. Oh, you're most welcome, Lulz. You're most welcome. Alright, Scott, see you in a little bit, yes. Very good chomp. Oh, nice, Ace. Very nice. I don't really get that much streams, Dead on Island, and definitely not about this game. What are you doing? What are you doing? Dude, stop! This boss, oh my goodness. Well, it's a good thing I grab every single heart container now, because I'm not worried about health anymore. Necessarily. Well, actually, until Desert Palace, actually, because I can't get the heart container and skull at the end of Skull Woods. But what else? But yeah, I did pretty bad in Dark Palace. Dark Maze was, skip was good, but Dark Palace, and I still saved some time, sweet. Oh, made it. Good. It was weird how that first bomb didn't hit the Gipto for some reason. Usually it does. 1-2, Void. Oh, thank you, Ace. We'll see. We'll see how the rest of this goes. Cold beans. I hate it when that happens. Oh well. Was I even hitting him that time? It? Oh no. Oh, thank you, Farah. Thank you. Indeed, Fur, I am indeed playing on a 3DS. Jurassic, welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy Tokyo Nugget Edition 3DS. No. It's... Oops. Those are awesome skips indeed for the DS that has the capture card. It's just an ordinary purple DS. But welcome to the stream nonetheless, Drew Psych. I hope you enjoy. Happy to hear that, Drew. Happy to hear it. That's definitely welcome in this channel. You can do the skips on any 3DS, but I need the capture card in order to actually be able to stream the game. Oh, you're most welcome, Drew. You are most welcome. Oh, it's no worries, Farrah. It's no worries. And you're most welcome, by the way. Oops, wrong way. There we go. Indeed, Ace. The third one is always south. And you remembered correctly. Argus, please. Thank you. Took a while to open up there. One little bump on the wall really cost me about 9 seconds, that's crazy. Oh wait, I also messed up on Swamp Skip a little bit. Oh well. Laptop battery, please, don't die. There we go, got it. Devil Lair, welcome back, my good person. How are you doing today? That may be too late. Oh, sweet! Still worked. Nice to save on battery indeed, Drew, especially during a speedrun. Definitely right about that. I'm doing fantastic, Devil. How are you? Oops! Wrong spot. There we go, that's better. No! Oh man, that's gonna cost some time. There we go. Ouch. Dang it. But you're doing okay, devil. And yeah, it definitely seems that way. They just keep finding more scabs and scabs and scabs. Oh my goodness. Indeed, Dead and Alan. World record is still 1 hour, 40 minutes, and 26 seconds. Last I checked, at least. It could have easily changed by now. Wow, terrible boss RNG. There we go. Oh yeah, the run can be improved in so many ways. This run overall is just terrible. But definitely worth keeping alive, that's for certain. Come on, split! Why you no split? Split! What the hell? Split? What is the matter with this thing? Oh my goodness! It wasn't splitting! Oh, okay then.
Alright.
Hey, welcome back.
And hello everybody in the stream. Oh, Jesus!
Yeah, this runs bad. I'm still gonna PB though. I'm still gonna PB.
I guess the
skip. Yeah, yeah. PB is happening. It should be, unless I have to really screw up the bomb.
How bad of a run was this?
Terrible. Awful. At the Heraclips. I think it was fourth try. Gales. Actually, Gales was pretty good. Yeah, yeah. I all started with Hera. Next worst thing was Steve's hideout.
She got caught?
No, she didn't get caught. Igor's was good. It was that mini boss fight before the big key. That was bad.
Wait, which one?
Where I placed the two bombs and stuff.
Oh, that?
Yeah, that was bad. And what else? Skullwoods apparently was bad. Ice Ruins took a few tries, but not too bad. Swamp Palace, I bumped into some wall. I didn't completely understand why I had so much time loss. Turtle Rock was bad, but for some reason it wasn't splitting when I tried. A ham plan wants to say hi to you. Hey ham.
It's at ham's plan. No way. It's my plan. This run was too good, though. If this were Paper Mario, red is a buff.
What's... why? Okay, never mind. I don't know.
That was even a bad enter.
One, two, three, bow. One, two, three, bow. One, two, three, death. Wow. Wow.
Were those purple rupees or blue?
Those were blue.
They look purple.
The skulls, they don't drop purple. There we go. Took a while.
Reset.
So hype. So hype. I have 10 minutes to kill this boss. I cannot screw this up. That was a bad skip. I wasn't paying that much attention.
That was a bad 20.
Yeah, I didn't need to. I didn't even need to use it. He was too far away.
That was a good one. It's like a little bit early. So I'm guessing you forgot about coughing strategy.
Yep. Completely. Hey, Wonder Watcher, just in time, my good person. The run is pretty terrible, but I will end up getting world record anyway.
You gotta do better in the race.
Yes, I have to do better in the race, cause I'm sure I'm easily gonna lose it. I have to, yeah, blue. You know, if you just skip blue mail normally, it would only save 7 seconds. Now it saves 35, so now it's worth skipping blue mail.
I called it from the beginning. Saves time.
Oh, goodness.
You don't need blue mail, you go with FedEx. Alright.
Thank you. Yeah, I won. The rest of this fight is cake. Now. The rest of this fight is cake. I already won.
You've had a damage this fight.
Wait, what?
So far, damage this.
So far, yeah. But even still, it's not a big deal.
It's because of that 3-heart hero mode.
No, wrong way. I was holding to the left. I guess I was mashing X too early. Yeah, a hand plan's pretty... Okay, they're... Yeah, it's probably gonna be 137. Either way, hey, I finally subbed 140 like I wanted to.
on stream.
Yay. I just wonder how long it's gonna last. I'm probably gonna lose it tonight, but it's okay.
Or you're probably gonna get a better one.
We'll see. If I get a better one, that would be amazing. But hey. Thank you, Wonder Watcher. I truly appreciate it. I'm sure I'm gonna hold it for at least 1 hour. That's what I wanted to do in the first place. Very nice. This is the first time I beat it with Green Link too. This is nice. I didn't even get touched. It's also nice. Very nice. Oh yeah, it's definitely not 37 now.
Very nice. Well, record. High five. High five. Yeah.
This feels nice. I know it's not gonna last very long, but it feels nice. It really feels nice to have world record for a little bit. Yay! Thank you, Vera. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
It's since you got world record. Obviously, you gotta thank Shahashrala.
You said it right!
Because I told you I would say it right if you get world record.
Oh my god.
So, Shahashrala.
Yeah, because nobody else has done it with the scarab. This thing can be improved in so many ways. I can save time.
It only took you like 7 tries. 6 or 7.
Look at it. Look at this. Minus 407. It's not even green. How's it not green?
Wait. Don't you mean Glod?
Glod, yes. Excuse me. How's it not Glod? That's crazy. Thank you, LC Super. Truly appreciate it. Oh, thank you for such kind words. Always appreciate those. Thank you, Devil Lair. I'll have it for at least 1 hour.
Hey, you never know. Maybe Anwanu will choke in the race.
Don't count on it. He's still, even with chokes, he still manages to get in first place. Oops, dropped it. Don't count on it. I still think Anwanu is the best Link Between Worlds player by far.
Yeah.
But thank you, my good peoples. Truly appreciate the support. I really do. It really does feel nice to just kind of have world record, I guess. It is nice. It is really nice. I thank you so much. Tokyo Nugget? And just in time, too. It's almost 5 p.m. I'm pretty hungry. I know, the game is so close to sub 130. But I don't think it's going to be sub 30 just yet. Not even with the skip.
I got errands to do.
Okay.
And I'm gonna go with the rest of it.
Oh, sounds good, Ace. Wild Wings! Yeah, Wild Wings is not gonna come till after the race, though, so... Too soon for Wild Wings just yet. Hold up on the Wild Wings hype until after the race. Aye. That was nice, though. Yeah, but I'm very glad that I can properly pull off the trick during the run and beat you, Ganon, without getting touched and without blue mail. Very nice. Like Adham said, who needs blue mail when you got FedEx? The second phase was good. The first phase could definitely have been better. Blue mail equals trash. Agreeing it's where it's at. You're right, Ace. I'm gonna do that as soon as the game reaches the end screen, and then I'm gonna go offline and quickly highlight and post it on Zelda Speedruns. Ah, the hell with it. I'm going offline right now. Thank you so much, my good peoples. In case I don't see you at the race tonight at 8 p.m. U.S. Eastern, I hope you all have a fantastic night. Thank you all so much. Always appreciate it. And bye-bye. I'm really hungry, so I'm going to leave and quickly highlight that. Do I have a YouTube? I do indeed, Farah. It should be in below the channel. Alright, guys. Bye-bye.